There's been another sighting of missing Marokopa man Tom Phillips. Police have released CCTV footage they believe shows the disguised fugitive and one of his three children in the South Waikato town of Piopio. And they're now asking for the public's help regarding a stolen vehicle used by the pair, as Simon Merced reports.
Police believe this is Tom Phillips and one of his children in Piopio at around 2 in the morning earlier this month. They believe the quad bike was stolen and that Tom Phillips is carrying spray paint to disable a CCTV camera at a superette.
They've attempted to gain entry into that superette. The alarm's gone off. They've left without gaining entry and taking anything. And they've left the area.
Police say the bike was reported stolen from Te Anga, inland from Marokopa, around 2 weeks ago. And this is Piopio, around 65 kilometres away. Tom Phillips and his three children have been missing since December of 2021. This September, police charged him with a Te Kūiti bank robbery, alleging this was him leaving the scene. His disappearance is believed to be linked to a custody issue.
The thought of him turning to crime to keep his children shows the strength of the view that he has.
This is not the actions of a man that is helping bring up his children. He's using them clearly to commit offences.
The district is vast and covered with bush, offering plenty of room to hide. That's not what locals want.
The community would like this to come to an end for the sake of the children. It's been going on a long time, and really, in a way, Tom's just digging a bigger hole as this goes along, so it's very sad.
Police say one positive is they now have a confirmed sighting of one of the children. They now need the public's help to locate all of them. Simon Mercep, One News.